What's up, guys? Here with Andrik, doing our 20-minute easy jog, following up with some strides, and then practicing our handoffs, getting ready for tomorrow, the season starter. It's gonna be a home meet here at Austin. I'll be running the 3200, the 800, and the 4x4. I'll catch you guys right now so we can show you guys what we're doing. All right, runners to your marks. Runners, take your marks. Set, go. I'm gonna show you how to start.
All right, you guys. AJ here.
Yo.
Vlog. Dex TV.
D3XT.
You already know. Subscribe. What's up, guys? So it's already 11:30 at night. I'm about to go to sleep and rest for tomorrow morning. Gun goes off at 9:20 for the boys 3200, and I gotta be up by 6 so I can have my breakfast, and then leave the house by 7:30 so I can be over there by 8. Just super excited. Gonna be running the 3200 tomorrow. I think I said this earlier. I'm gonna be running the 3200, the 800, and the 4x4. I hope to get as much footage as possible. Hopefully I can find someone who can help record and stuff. But see you guys out in the morning. You guys have a great night. Be safe. Remember that you're capable of being anything you want in the world. You're capable of going as far as you want. Don't set a limit to yourself. Don't let anybody put a limit to you. If you want it, you got it already. You just have to believe it first and work. It's already yours. Good night.
Good morning, everybody. It's 6:27 a.m. Gonna hit the shower, obviously. I'm gonna get some breakfast and hang out with my mom for a few minutes, even though she's working right now, but I'm gonna go bother her and bring her to the track at Austin High School. To be honest, guys, I've been nervous about this race for a while already, and I think it's pretty normal to be nervous about a race, but regardless, we're still gonna give it our all, and we'll see how we do. Just want to thank you guys for the support, for everything. Take it right now.
Oh, you saw it? You saw it? Alright, guys, we're here. Help the coach is set up. Jimmy! Woo! 3200 for first. Girls, then boys. Girls start off at 9. Boys around 9:25. And we'll record there. See what happens, see how it goes. Hopefully all goes well. See you guys right now when everybody gets here. So, Isaiah.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message. my veins, oh, ooh. The blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, living it till it broke up when it rained down. It rained down. Thank you.
Good to check in.
Sometimes you just feel tired, you feel weak. When you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. You gotta find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you.
It for today. Did the 800, came in second with a time of 207, and the 3200 came in first, 1037, and then in the 4x4 we came in last. But you know, there's some things we got to work on, some things that, you know, I'm not gonna look for excuses to make or anything. You know, we're just gonna keep working hard, gonna keep looking for the little things that we can improve on. And the goal is just to be ready by districts. Yeah, these meets are important and all, but what's important is districts and staying healthy until then. I'm gonna try and record every single race from here until districts and so on, upload them, and then kind of just vlog, you know. But it was great to finally be back to racing again. To be honest, I was really actually surprised with my 3200 running a time of 10:37, which was my fastest time since my sophomore year. My junior year was not as great as I hoped for it to be. My fastest time last year was a 10:40, and to open up with the 10:37 was just something that I was really not expecting, especially since, not gonna lie, I kind of been overtraining and stuff from November to about January, but I took a break, started to rest and recover, and then just listening to my body and to my coaches now, because I'm realizing that what I think is best for me isn't always best for me. That's why you got to trust your coaches. But to everybody who competed, congratulations, you all did awesome. I'm super proud of each and every one of your efforts. I know it's not easy, and you know, getting last isn't always a great feeling, but keep working hard. I believe in you, and I really hope and wish for the best of luck for you guys, and I'll be praying for your guys's recovery and your guys, for your season to go well. So we'll see you guys next time.